Tonight, fire officials in Taunton are investigating what led to this massive fire at the Paul Dever State School. Crews were on the scene for most of the morning battling the blaze at the former institution on Bay Street. The school closed in 2002, and it has been the site of several arsons over the years. Just this September, fire crews were faced with a similar situation. Despite the magnitude of today's fire, crews were able to safely get the blaze under control. At this point, officials are not saying whether they believe the fire was deliberate. It.